Good morning, all of you. Myself, Desai here. I am working as a lecturer in JSPM Polytechnic, Hadapsar. Today, I am going to give the demonstration of practical under the subject concrete technology. The name of experiment is the determination of initial and final setting time of ordinary Portland cement as per IS 4031, Part 5, 1988. Let's start with the apparatus and material of the experiment. First, we have required wicket apparatus with the initial and final setting time needle, non-porous plate, weighing balance, stopwatch, towel, measuring cylinder, and enamel tray. For this experiment, we have to take the 400 gram of cement sample. Let's start the procedure. Now we have take the 400 gram of cement sample, that is ordinary Portland cement of 43 grade. Okay, this is the 400 gram of cement sample. Place this sample in enamel tray. Now, calculation of water content. Water content formula is 0.85 P into W. What is the capital P? P is the standard consistency of cement. That means 30% of this standard consistency. Capital W is the weight of cement. That is 400 gram. So, we have already calculated the water content, that is 102 gram. Calculate the water quantity, that is 102 gram, and start the stopwatch while adding the water into the cement. The gauging time of this water and cement mixing, that is 3 to 5 minutes. Mix this paste properly. After mixing the paste, fill into the wicket mold. Place this wicket mold into the non-porous plate. mix the paste properly and fill it into the wicket mold. Level the surface. Attach the initial and initial needle to the apparatus. Place the wicket mold. And calculate the reading. Reading should be from 5 to 7 mm from the bottom of the scale. Now release the needle gently and calculate the reading. Here readings are shown, that is 4 mm. So we have to calculate up to 30 minutes by 2 minutes interval. Each 2 minutes interval we have to release the needle and calculate the reading. We have taken the readings after 2 minutes interval. After 30 minutes we got the proper result that we can see here. That is 5 mm, 5 mm from the bottom of the mold. So the initial setting time of this cement is 33 minutes. Note that time as a T2. Now release this needle and attach the final setting time needle to the plunger. This is the needle of final setting time. We have to got the impression of needle, that is the middle point of the needle. Attach this needle to the apparatus. Level the surface of mold and place this mold. For the final setting time, we have to note down the impression of the needle. Stopwatch should be continue up for the final setting time. Release the plunger. We can see the impression. Needle is going to the cement paste. So we have to calculate this reading after 5 minutes interval. We have taken the 5 minutes interval reading for the final setting time. We got the final setting time is 592. Let's see the observation of this experiment. First is the calculating initial setting time of the cement, T2. What is the T2? T2 is the time at which initial setting time needles penetrates to fill 5 to 7 mm from the bottom of the mold. That is the T2, and T1 is the time at which water is added to the cement. From this calculation we get the initial setting time, that is 33 minutes. Next calculation for the final setting time, that is T3 minus T1, that is the 592 minutes. Thank you.